Breaking news out of Virginia Beach tonight, where police are investigating after a person was hit and killed by a car this evening. This happened within the last hour on Atlantic Avenue near 69th Street in the North End.
Police say the road is closed in both directions at 68th Street to 70th Street, and it's expected to be closed for the next 2 to 3 hours while investigators work this scene. Catch updates as soon as we get them on WAVY.com.